illustrated Madelyn Pettee. The author is Madelyn Pettee, the pumpkin. One time, there was a pumpkin that was very mysterious, and he saw a cat one day. But then he decided to put it in his mouth and gulp, he said. The pumpkin said, and he ate the cat. The end.